In Randleman, the small town where I grew up, there are two, I shouldn't say this, but I will anyway, there are two well-known people. And one is Richard Petty, and the other is Naomi Wise, who died in the early 1800s. Actually didn't die, she was murdered. And my poem is about her. And it's a fascinating story. And if you want to know more about Naomi Wise, I talked to Jerry Rowe yesterday. He interviewed me, asking some questions about her. And his article on Sunday will be about Naomi Wise. Naomi Wise. Randleman, NC, in the early 1800s, beautiful Naomi Wise, pregnant and unmarried, was pushed off the banks of Deep River by the father of her unborn child. Many claim her footprint still remains embedded in a rock near the site of her unfortunate demise. Naomi, you weren't too wise to get took in by a mustache man spinning those sticky lies by the magnolias. No, Naomi, that wasn't wise. Born too soon for pale pink pills, diaphragms, or IUDs, now you drift neath the deep, deep river with crawdads and cold catfish, while I criticize Naomi, who wasn't wise.